we went that way that Sunday, like the back side. And see all the way, it's like Big Show, it's a two-lane highway going that back side. And then when you go, it's like Keith, when you get over that bridge, you don't see nothing but one house, and that's all. I said, what the world is this out here?
What were you doing up there? Wait, who'd you go up there with?
I went out there with my cousin.
Oh.
Yeah, he wanted to go to that mall, see.
Were you looking for
the outlet mall?
Yeah, the outlet mall. Yeah.
Were you looking for a lady?
No, I just went to the outlet mall with him.
One time. I don't know about you.
And I asked him, I said, how you know all about this back here? He said, hell, I come up here at that mall, I don't go, you know, like you going straight out. He turned off and we went through Saginaw or something, man. Yeah. And then we kept on going straight out, straight around.
It was like
you going around, right, Sabino, going around that two-lane highway.
Was there some good-looking
lanes there? Yeah,
yes, sir.
Big Show, and they got pretty cheap stuff at that mall, boy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Cheap stuff?
I mean, you know, cheap stuff.
I'm still trying to figure out what salesman you're talking about.
What's his name? look, it's the old guy.
How does he look like?
Does he
have gray hair?
Yeah, gray hair.
Uh-huh. James Salinas.
Yeah, that's him, yeah.
Him Mexican?
Yeah.
Mexican. Are you sure?
Yeah.
How you know?
Because I told him, I said, well, you live in that New Haven. He said, how you know? He said, I heard where you live. Yeah, in the new neighborhood. Hmm. It's quiet, boy, but out there. Hey, Big Show, that's kind of like the country out there. I mean, they just don't have no lights out there.
No lights?
I mean, you know.
They don't have
the
electricity?
Hmm?
Oh.
So they have highway, man.
Oh.
No. But the only way, you know, like I said, we came back the same way. And I was just looking, I said, golly, what the hell? I seen Amazon, that warehouse back there. I seen a lot of warehouses back there.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing but warehouses, man. Yeah. A lot of them. And then I seen, like I said, the rail yard is on this side. You know, it's on this right side. It's like, it's like I seen the tractor pick up one trailer that Saturday. I guess they were going to surge it out there. And they were lifting it on.
We won't try to see, huh?
I guess they were lifting the trailer on something.
He doesn't.
Yeah,
oh,
that was
one of those containers, right?
Yeah, that's what they were doing, putting it on. I said, boy, they busy over there. I asked my cousin, I said, I thought we going down, straight down. He said, no, I'm taking the back side. I said, back side where? We going through Saginaw.
Go straight down that back side.
Yeah. I said, well, okay. Well, I'm just looking at stuff all the back
time. Well, I'm sorry.
He said, I'm sorry, we not going. I ain't fighting that traffic. And Big Show, like I said, it didn't take us long to get up there to the mall that Saturday.
Flying or something?
No, I was in the truck with him. Yeah.
Did you buy anything?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What'd I bought shoes.
Dress shoes.
What kind of
them? I forgot what they were. But Big Show, they got some nice stuff in that mall.
They seem like the good stuff.
Yeah. Because I told him, I said, well, is we going to get back on the freeway? He said, no, we going the same way. We going the backside.
Were they Stacy Adams?
I don't know what they were. Yeah, sort of like Stacy Adams, yeah. But they were cheap. Yeah.
I had a friend named Stacy Adams.
Well, the mall, like I said, Big Show, they got some nice stuff up there, man.
And then,
you know, next door is that Bucky's. That Bucky's store.
Did you go in there?
Mm-hmm.
Did you put gas in it?
Mm-hmm.
Your car?
No, he stopped by and got some gas.
That place is pretty cool, boy.
We came back. Like I said, we came back and all.
What number was the pump that you used?
I don't know. But Bucky was crowded.
That's a cool store, though, boy.
Mm-hmm.
You like going in there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, boy, they got Big Show, that Bucky's got everything in there.
I don't know.
Hey, we sit down and we ate inside that Bucky's.
They even got ladies in there.
Yeah. But we ate like, I don't know what. Let's see, I ate like, I guess a foot long. That's what I ate.
You got that.
All right.
They sent me up here, I got two boxes of advertising from Alpha Graphics.
Should bring them to the office.